Well, at least I saved his elbow.
You know, the only way I'm gonna save that kid is get him to a definitive care unit like in one of those hospital ships. What about the repose?
They're still riding the gale out at sea. Ain't nothing coming in or out.
Then I'll take him to Da Nang.
Ain't no flight until tomorrow.
There's a plane right out there, ready to go.
Shit, are you nuts?
I'm taking him, Wiz.
Well, Don, then you're an asshole.
So I'm an asshole.
Nah, he's pending. That kid'll die of renal failure before he's halfway there.
He's a tough kid, sir. Signs are strong and there's a plane and crew standing by.
On whose orders? God damn it. That plane's for tomorrow's regular scheduled flight.
He'll be in here by then, Commander.
Now, you listen to me, Doctor. I have to use my medical as well as my military judgment. And I'm not about to send a multi-million-dollar transport plane for one brave but fatally wounded Marine.
Not fatal, sir.
Fatal! Dismissed.
Commander Markle, Dr. Donald Jardian respectfully requests permission
to contact... God damn it, don't you pull book on me, Jardian. I'm regular Navy, 23 years in. I can pull out rules on you they haven't used since steel battleships came in.
Sir, I respectfully request.
All right, put him on that goddamn airplane, but I'll tell you something right now. You're gonna sure as hell wish you didn't. He'll probably die of peritonitis before they get him airborne.
I don't think so, sir. I'm going with him.
The hell you say?